Welcome to the Michigan ORV Riding YouTube channel, where we showcase higher than average quality sections of Michigan ORV and single track trails. This channel is brand new, so please feel free to leave thoughts and comments below on what might make these trail showcases more enjoyable to absorb. This week's video will cover a small connector between the ORV trails in Montmorency County and Otsego County in the northeastern Lower Peninsula. We will be starting from where the Big Bear Trail meets the Crapo Creek Trail, and ending as the Crapo Creek Loop begins. This connector trail is most likely named the Big Bear Trail. A link to the official DNR map is in the description below. The DNR does not designate a parking area for these trails on the official map. The GPS data overlay on this video will indicate active heading, speed, distance, and an active progressive map drawn to the current riding location, as well as a rear view camera. Please keep in mind GPS satellite connections may vary in the deep woods, and this data has been slightly smoothed to maintain accurate consistency. All GPS data is shown using the Imperial system, and you can find the KML and GPX files in the description below. This track had a length of 4.46 miles, an altitude gap of 24 feet, an average speed of 13.1 miles per hour, and a duration of about 16 minutes. This track was recorded at approximately 7:30 p.m. in mid-July of 2022, and the average temperature that evening was 75 degrees with 41% humidity. Our rider is a novice trail rider using a 2020 Honda CRF 250F, and throughout the progression of this channel, you may notice the rider learning best practices and techniques to hopefully increase enjoyment of this content. The rider is equipped with a front and rear-facing action camera, helmet and goggles, basic soft neck brace, riding clothing and gloves treated with permethrin to kill ticks on contact, leg braces, motocross boots, a camelback backpack, spare batteries, identifying documents with a small amount of cash, snacks, a cat tourniquet, ibuprofen, a Bluetooth earpiece, and a dual SIM phone. The rider is very confident and familiar with the area and has visited these trails multiple times. We always advise explorers to carry the basic safety and preparative gear at a minimum, similar to the Bear Essential Kit described, and to always inspect your machine and perform all manufacturer-suggested maintenance. If you get anything out of this video, please consider liking, subscribing, and leaving a comment about what you might suggest we can do to increase the quality of this content. Thank you for clicking on this video, and now, please enjoy this sunset ride along with us on the Deep Woods Trail to Crapo Creek in Otsego County.
I'm not around. I have a better one. Mm-hmm.